You have the spreadsheet. Now it's time to dig in. While the government is required to provide the data to you, in many states, officials are not required to provide you with access to a computer or specific programs. If you are having access issues, libraries can be a great resource. One key to using the data is knowing how to read it. Always ask for a guide to understand what each column means and what abbreviations might mean. Sometimes guides are called record layouts, data layouts, or code sheets.